universe just exploded.
The following contest is a fatal four-way extreme rules match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
He is physically prepared. He is mentally prepared. This man is ready for this title opportunity.
Things are about to get good.
Introducing the challenger, standing at 7 feet tall, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Take a look in his eyes. More than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And introducing the challenger from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The challenger with a confident look on his face, more than ready for this title opportunity.
Here he comes, the best in the world.
And he's not here to make friends. He's here to make money.
The champion from from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE Champion, CM Punk!
Punk's first tour of duty in WWE was epic. The pipe bomb set off an entirely new era in WWE. But oh, how times have changed since then.
Yeah, when you think about the past accomplishments, Corey, CM Punk has been a WWE champion. He won Money in the Bank, so many other titles. But this current version of CM Punk is driven to surpass those past achievements.
Punk possesses a lethal combination of fighting styles, and he's gonna need it tonight.
Right, no doubt about it, Punk is always ready for a fight, and he proclaims he is the measuring stick in this industry until someone proves him otherwise. The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Now, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to exploit a weakness as...
Here's the pin, title on the line! The challenger wriggles out at one.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Pulverizing the arm is a great way to create an advantage. Basically forcing your opponent to fight one-handed. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Regal flex. Tremendous. Uh-oh. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Just stretching out the arm.
Making it a point to decimate the champion's shoulder.
Getting him into the corner. Taking it outside the ring now. The challenger eating up some damage. Reversal! What a counter! Take over with a snapmare. Oh, man! A face scrape with his boot! Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Oh, yeah. My God, what an elbow. But then to Punk. Uh-oh. Harlem sidekick. Lined him up. Turns that back on CM Punk. No.
Back suplex. Oh no! Face buster.
Clothesline. So effective. Booming boot. The challenger's looking shaken. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Ooh, nasty shot to the throat.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Reverse choke slam. Right in the face. And he's able to counter. A double knee face breaker. Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Ooh-hoo.
A big kick to the gut.
And a thunderous forearm to follow.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Well, that was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area. Power with a sidewalk slam.
Then meanwhile, Punk.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Hammerlock now. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Calf kick on the money.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it.
Whoa! Somersault plancha!
Unbelievable athleticism. Just going for it all and landing a direct hit.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, DDT.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole.
He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
Fought off with an elbow.
Counter by CM Punk.
Hard to grab or apply a proper hold after a move like that.
Oh, right across the throat.
Leaping kick connects.
Ooh! Boom! Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh my God!
Oh, and a headbutt.
Good God, what force. The hammer dropped, literally. Something might be broken.
Bashed right into the post on the outside.
And these guys are trying to prove they belong in the main event, that they are on top of the mountain here.
Big time confidence leading to big time matches. I love it.
Springboard, springboard, clothesline. Pin attempt for the championship. Retains, no, challenger kicks out.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Stopping the ref. Classic!
Oh, no.
With the championship on the line. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
He saw it coming.
CM Punk with a jarring Yonagi. Look at this.
A couple of knees there. Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my.
Boston Crab. And look at the knee right in the back of the neck. After everything, these 2 men. He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. He'll head to the ring. Drop toe hold. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. We have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion, Chris Jericho.
He goes home with the gold tonight.
He had the championship mindset going into this match, and now he has the hardware to go along with it.